So this next song we're going to play is a song that Jeremy originally wrote the guitar part for when he was living in Thailand. And then he was in Thailand working, and then I had a different job that brought me to Thailand as well. So I got to go stay with him, and he taught me the guitar part, and then I took it on my travels with me afterwards, and I started writing lyrics to it, and it was kind of the soundtrack to my entire trip. Everyone that I was with knew the guitar part when I would start playing it. And so I started writing lyrics inspired by the places that we would travel. And then when I got home and started playing with our third bandmate, who's a bass player, we started adding harmonies and bass line. And then finally we all three got back together. It became what it is now. And it's a song that kind of represents those adventures with friends in wilder places than our home. But that sense of home that sometimes that you can feel when you're in wilder places, that it, you know, kind of brings that out of you that feels right even when you're really far away. It's called Redwoods.
The humming of the birds. There's a symphony when we're silent, and I'm wondering if you heard the water rushing down after hours of heat. And we promised ourselves when we'd get down to it, we'd jump in and we'd never leave. Oh. Questions I surely do, 'cause I'm a creature of curiosity. The unknown is a pretty view. The western winds are blowing. I felt them stirring in my bones. But when the sunlight hits the valley, oh, I swear that I'll be gone. The humming of the birds. There's a symphony when we're silent, and I'm wondering if you've heard. Yeah, I'm wondering.
Thank you.